Now I got that split. I've got a 6x on one side and a bigger beam on the other side. I'm going to work this down and get it to where I'm going to be able to make my 6x8s and 6x6s, and then I'm going to